The following preview has not been approved by the people of New York.
It's the story of a place where the American dream is in danger. A place where deep cuts threaten public schools, colleges, and healthcare. A place where working families pay the same top tax rate as millionaires. New York's Families at Risk, coming this spring.
New Yorkers want a different ending to this story. We can get through these tough times, but only if the wealthiest pay their fair share.